Hello students of class 11th, I welcome you in today's English literature lecture. Today we'll continue the story The Address, written by Marga Minko. Today we shall take its 11th part. Now, as all of you know that in the previous lecture, I have completed the story The Address. Now, today I shall take its glossary part. That is the hard words that are used in this story. These are as follows. Objects. Objects any things. Resolve. Decides firmly. Searchingly. Probingly. Chink. Narrow opening. Prevent. Stop. Absolutely, totally. Recognition, identification. Fleetingly, swiftly. Hide, concealed. Mustly, moldy. Emerged, came out. Nodded, shook her head. Cautiously, carefully. Bay, a races in sea. Jam, side piece of a door. Immediately, at once. Apparently, clearly. Renewed, revived. Antique, old and precious. Versus earns. Earns any fool done. Convinced, agreed to one's point of view. Familiar, well known. Upset, make unhappy. Sight, view. Beckoned, to summon. Initially, at the beginning. Stuff, objects. Pivoter plate, an alloy of tin and lead. इसे हिंदी में कांसे की प्लेट भी कहते हैं, कांसे की तश्तरी. ये एक तरह का अलॉय होता है जो टिन और लेड से मिलकर के बनता है. इंटेंशली, अर्नेस्टली. जिंगलिंग, टिंकलिंग साउंड. Muggy, of dampness. Glancing, watching. Horrified, frightened. So children, these were the hard words which you all have come across in this story. Please note it down in your class of copies and learn them by heart. So for today, this much only. Thank you so much.